guys, and welcome to my flawless foundation routine. I do have some skin issues today. As you can see, like, this little guy is just refusing to cover up, but that's more because he's on the healing end of the acne, I guess you could say. But what I wanted to show you is kind of what my go-to foundation routine is when I need something that's very high coverage and is going to look really good all day long. So if you want to see how to get this look, keep on watching.